Hi. Listen to that. That's the late, great Dominique Devereaux.
Dominique.
He began, his voice stern but filled with love. And I do need that love, Blake.
The doctors all agree that you're a remarkable woman making a remarkable recovery. But they also say that if you expect too much too soon, you're going to delay that recovery. Now, is that what you want?
Of course not. But I have to admit that I am frightened, Blake. I mean, what is going to happen to me? What about my future? Tomorrow? Tomorrow. Tomorrow. It's such a little throwaway word. I think I'll have my hair done tomorrow. Let's have lunch tomorrow. Here today and gone tomorrow. But today is here. And I have lost Brady. And maybe, probably, my voice. I don't know, Blake. Tomorrow just scares the hell out of me.
It shouldn't. Because tomorrow's going to be a good day, a beautiful day.
Do you guarantee that?
Mm-hmm. As your brother, as your friend, I guarantee it.